That's right, Top Gun fans. We are starting today outside of the Top Gun house.
How cool is this? It's a little run down,
but it's the original house from the movie Top Gun, located right in front of
Oceanside Pier.
Yeah, right in front of the, sure, good guess, Oceanside Pier. I don't know. We don't know.
I'm really surprised that Tom Cruise hasn't come and restored it.
Or bought it?
Or bought it. Maybe, well, it's obviously not for sale, but whoever owns it hasn't put very much work into it. It's kind of sad.
Pretty sure when they did the filming of that scene where they're talking outside, I think it happened right here. I believe there was drapes to give it more privacy. This hotel right here is new. There's a new building behind it. There used to be buildings, all sorts of beach houses in this area. It is currently under development.
I believe that there's a hotel being built in the next site over, which is also going to restore the house, if I'm reading that sign right. I can't believe more people aren't stopping. Like, we look like total tourists right now. But it's kind of iconic. Like, more people should be checking it out, no?
You have to be a big Top Gun fan, and that's what I am. I'm a huge Top Gun fan. Big Top Gun fan. Well, I mean, we're outside the house, so it doesn't get much bigger than that. Front of the Top Gun house selfie. So there you have it. That's the house from Top Gun. That's pretty cool. And you shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. Oh, goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Second location of the day, Kansas City BBQ, the Top Gun bar. For reference, this is the corner in which it was filmed in. Set up differently now, and surprisingly, nobody's sitting at the table. The iconic scene filmed right here.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much of love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. This race is great balls of fire.
And that's likely to conclude our tour of Top Gun filming locations today. What did you think of Kansas City BBQ?
Their food was really good.
Their food was delicious.
It was fun. It was sensory overload. There's a lot to see in that place.
Mm-hmm. It's easy to match up specific scene locations because they have plenty of
pictures,
memorabilia, all that other jazz on the wall in the areas. So if you're ever in the area, come check it out.
And have the fried pickles.
Fried pickles were delicious.
And the brisket sandwich is really good too.
Yeah, you can't go wrong with brisket. Anyways, Thank you for watching. I feel the need for speed. Ha ha ha!